Alright, everybody, we're back with more Need for Speed Heat here, so let's get this race kicked off here. So hopefully we only have this one and the other one, then we can switch over to night mode, and we can do some street racing. Try not to burn out so much this time. Whoa, that's slowing way down. Easy 15 grand. And I think that should be on another one pop. Nope, that's an old one. Okay, that should be about it, and then we need to go to night mode.
Thank you.
don't have to break that every single time. That's kind of cool. So let's go to night mode. I'm not sure how you unlock these. Maybe you have to drive to them. Let's try. Shortcuts never work out. Hopefully you can just drive up to it and push our right bumper to get inside or whatever. But it don't seem like it. Is it just locked until... No, it's there. Alright, so...
How's that car treating you? Still in one piece.
We'll select night challenges and then...
Hey, I don't offer this to everyone,
swaps.
But I got some nice engines that need a home. Take a look, see if there's any you like.
So does it just automatically throw in... So this is Pro. Yeah, just... Not sure how it works, actually. I think it just swaps in everything. Rather than doing it one at a time. This all drops my level of my car. Weird. Yeah, well, we can't do anything other than put a new cooling on it, which does a little bit for it, not a lot, but... Okay, and then... Nighttime. Check out new car dealerships. If you've got enough bank, you can buy them there and then. The dealership is just on the other side of Palm City Raceway from your garage. Raise the heat, check the comps, make it safe to house to keep everything you've earned. Raise your heat to earn rep faster. Where's the dealership at? Is this a dealership? Dealership. Let's check out the dealership.
Hey, got another race for you. I'm grabbing a bite right now, but I'll meet up with you on my way back if you're interested.
Does it have to be daytime? Probably has to be daytime before you can go to the dealership, huh? I mean, that would make sense. Alright, let's go do... Actually, I think I'm gonna cut it short and get something to eat, and then we'll continue on the next one, so... thanks for watching, stay tuned for more Need for Speed Heat coming your way. And as always, I'll catch you in the next one.